faith, you'll find a grand love letter filled with heaven's grace. Our Father's heart was broken, but still filled with such love. He sacrificed and gave us His one and only Son.